social media， 係咪大家都唔似咧？All right， ladies and gentlemen， 我要向後吞啦。接住落嚟咧，我哋就係要睇 show 啦。呢個背景 OK 嗬？All right， ladies and gentlemen， we hope you enjoy the show brought to you by TSL Jewellery。 Let the show begin and enjoy the show。
Thank you. Thank you.
gems and stones, and right now I'd like to invite the product director Oscar Liu to join me on stage. 在這個時候我們請出 Oscar 跟我們講解一下今晚整個首飾的配搭。 Maybe invite Oscar to join me on stage, please. As well as Beatrice. 是啦,
Hello, 大家好.
歡迎 Oscar. Inspired by the New York trendy and the lifestyle, right? It's called Manhattan Shape.
Yes.
Would you like to share with us the design and the concept, the whole total thing?
Shall I speak in Cantonese or English?
Up to you. 我這裡做翻譯的。
Okay.
Okay.
Basically, yeah, everybody here is city people. Mm-hmm. Everybody is so busy. Mm-hmm. It's just like me. I'm so sorry. I'm underdressed.
No, you're stylish.
I had full day fitting today in casting. So
that's
it's just like me.
Yeah.
Like during the morning session, I didn't wear any accessories.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, when I reach here, I have to add on something. So this is a concept that for city people.
Mm-hmm.
So for the busy working lady, and it's just like when during the working hour, you just need to add a blazer. So you can just straight go to work.
So it's just very simple, straightforward. So
yes.
When we need to wear it during daytime, it can be very, very simple.
Yes.
Night time, just wear a blazer.
Yeah. You
can just go out for party.
Just like, some of the style there, it's all a little bit inspired by the office attire.
Ah.
So with a little bit more enhancement.
Mm-hmm.
So this is what the concept came out with. So during the night time, they need to wear some jewellery.
Mm-hmm.
So they can, they're good to go.
To enhance the total look, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Oscar, 其實我們看到是全部都是黑白色的整個 collection. 其實應該是黑白色想帶出整個 Manhattan 的一個 metropolitan 的一個 feel, 對吧？那在這個首飾的配搭方面，你又是怎樣去做這個調整呢？
因為其實服裝上面，它黑色白色的顏色那個對比很強烈。 所以在珠寶的首飾方面，我都揀咗一啲同樣地合轉兩種顏色做元素，主要去配搭到一啲嘅服裝嘅。譬如我可以講下，譬如第一套啊，呢個咧其實係用水做主題嘅。本身你睇到其實個服裝咧，其實我可以咁講啦，好硬朗，但同時又好温柔。咁所以我哋揀珠寶方面咧，我哋揀咗用貴金屬去而去編織出呢個水嘅。線條出嚟，咁可以話係光中帶入嘅。又或者我可以有講下，譬如呢套啦，呢套第三套。咁我諗佢最特別嘅之處咧，就係服裝上面嗰個不對稱性，係asymmetrical 嘅。It's
so sexy and exciting。哦，yeah！
所以我哋喺揀珠寶嘅時候咧，我哋同樣地揀咗一個不對稱嘅以蝴蝶做主題嘅珠寶去襯呢件衫。
And alright, most of us will think that black and white is always something very, very serious. We couldn't link it with something feminine or sexy. But what is your opinion on black and white jewelry?
Black and white jewelry 比較白白啲嘅，可以白白啲，日頭翻工都可以，夜晚去隆重啲宴會都可以嘅。譬如我哋呢度，譬如呢一套咁樣啦，呢一套你睇到咧。 個件衫前面咧比較 casual， 但係轉個身後面咧睇落去咧係比較隆重嘅，所以我就揀咗套珠寶咧以黑色為主題，黑鑽比較低調，好 modern
嘅珠寶帶出嚟咧可以好柔性，亦都可以好 versatile 嘅。好，接住落嚟咧，我哋要邀請第二位設計師 ，We'd like to invite the second designers of tonight. Let's welcome Gerryko and the models. Oh, I love the dusty pink! Hi, Gerryko, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine, thank you.
Would you like to tell us more about your design, the collection?
This collection is basically a collection that's sort of more about our signature, which is a lot of draping, bias cut, and it was inspired by a muse from the 50s, which is Christian Dior's muse, which is called Georgia Hamilton.
Oh.
So it was an image that I saw from the Dior photograph. So she had a wrap over the dress and it looked classic and elegant, so I wanted to interpret it into our style.
Lovely! Yeah. Oh, Oscar, 這個時候我們看到這個 collection, sultry and silky, actually 是很 feminine 的，是很飄逸的整個線條，很浪漫， 每個女生都會想要一件這樣的晚裝。
Exactly.
Then what about the jewelries, the gems and stone, how do you mix and match with it?
It translates to the flowers of the Orient, so flowers of the East. So basically we take a lot of Eastern element, like the flowers, the leaves, the birds, and all translate into hand embroidery and beading. Some of the pieces actually takes up to like for 20 to 200 hours to make. And it's a bridal collection. And then you may ask me why there's grays. And I wanted it to be a very modern color silhouette, rather than just buttermilk and off-white ivory. So I put in a dove gray.
Oh, yeah, I love gray, it's so sexy.
It's still bridal looking, and sometimes, you know, it did take you from a beach wedding to a destination.
You don't need all white for the weddings, right? Gray is a great color.
It's a new direction.
Yeah, that's right. Lovely, I love it too. Oscar, this collection is very feminine as well, very romantic. You see a lot of flowers, embroideries, right? And the lace as well. So, this time, would be the most jewelers who like to play with the color?
Exactly. This collection is romantic, glamorous. It's very good to put on a more romantic jewelry. We have 有，譬如我有介紹兩套啊。
好啊，邊一個？
我首先會 pick 呢一套。Oh,
the colors are outstanding.
呢件服裝咧，俾我感覺咧，其實係好 pure。咁比較低調嘅，咁好適合咧，配襯一啲咧既低調但係又華麗嘅珠寶。譬如呢個系列我哋叫 Fascination 啊，佢裏邊其實個靈感咧係嚟自海洋。你睇到咧，其實呢套珠寶咧，佢散發光芒咧，好似一啲你喺熱帶嘅地方。 海洋裏面咧，佢嘅陽光嘅反射咁樣嘅。
啲珊瑚啊，啲 gems 都喺海洋入面啊，好有情思。